Hello, everybody, and welcome to that title. Monkey D. Caleb? Oh, it doesn't say plays. Plays Rise of the Tomb Raider. This could be a weekend series. I've live streamed this enough to the point where nothing's really... I just kind of need a weekend series, so I figured we'd have fun with this and whatnot. So, let's continue. Making sure to play this way more frequently so I don't forget anything. This game will be completed. I should probably be one of the first games to complete. So, starting the weekends, you'll get a 30-minute... You get an hour-long episode. So, you get 30 minutes on Saturday and 30 minutes on Sundays. I think I'm going to just say it in this video right here. I'm dropping NBA altogether. It's just one of the ones I would not keep up with. It's not that much interest in me to keep up with it as far as the story goes. So, just pretty sure I'm playing games like this from now on. If it comes to sports, it'll be for fun. And then maybe do expect a very special series to return starting next week. Or this upcoming week on the 27th. Oh, come on, game, load. Oh, that's right. Okay. I'm trying to find this chick's grandfather because I did a side mission. But I just took damage from people.
Did we really lose a whole company when we broke through into the ruins?
You saw the photos from up in the mining office, right? I don't think the Soviets just decided to close up shop.
Yeah, but there's no way the natives can blow up.
That's exactly what the Soviets thought.
What was that?
Can't see me. Murderer. Perfect. And I am fire, Ricky Bobby. You don't know who I am? Do you not understand who I am? I'm the Croft. Loot. Loot. Replenish. Thank you. Probably very quickly turn off. Yeah. Let me see my friends. Shaklaka. Okay, so we came to replenish. Okay, this is the middle area. Some crazy things happen, not too many. I already did that one. I could try. Fried chicken, anyone? I'm black, it's legal. Honestly, with all the crap she deals with, I was hoping there'd actually be a werewolf in this game. What is going on? What are all these towers? What did I forget? Just keep replenishing. Need wood. More wood over there. I need those herb trees to heal myself. Oh, that's right. I have to collect the materials to make a potion or something to fight against this chick. The witch or whatever. Yeah, I forgot about that. Hi, guys. Back! Back, you foul demons! I am man of fire. As in firing this weapon on you. Who's next? That's what I thought. Give me that. What the fuck? That's fucking shocking, man. I got night vision shutting on. Poison.
It's the flowers. What I need? Just need the seed pods now.
Laura, I got something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. Gonna need to send a finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. We need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses and I have snares set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Laura? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think that's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
This is the girl I found in that locker, I bet, huh? Why is this gotta be at night, though? All these caves. Probably finish up with the side missions and get going to the real story soon. After, like, fighting that giant witch tower and crap, I'm really interested in all this. Oh, your lock has been fixed. Cool. How do you grab things again? Yeah, square. Pretty sure there's probably an easier way to get here, but for the life of me, I just don't remember. Oh, that's gonna hurt. But that only hurt because I landed on a tree. God, I hate these cave places. Thing pops out, I'm screaming. Why are you calling it? Oh my god, phone.
Damien, the Prophet's Forge.
Cities are not built.
I'm confused. Am I getting here or not? Lara, you climb freaking Jesus knows what for Christ's sake. Get in there. Okay, cool, whatever. Okay. I don't need this stuff anymore. Oh. You open it like a mummy pops out for once. What are you doing? It's making me from my sleep. Oh, snap. Oh, hey. Oh, that's right, this is the shack, dude. Okay, oh, we're almost out of the cave. Good, nothing tried to chew my butt. Why is the controller vibrating like crazy? Oh god, why wrong? Can't wait to get that final bow. Yay, final upgrade. This thing is instantly powerful now. Awesome. So I'm upgrade. Keep the clothes as long as they give me extra ammo. There's the shack, dude.
Good. You can help us. We were fools.
Are you the dude I buy from, or is that the other
dude? What's the problem?
I have warriors spread across this valley.
Cool.
Last night, two of my bravest were captured, and I have reason to believe they are still alive. There was a third with them who escaped, and he tells me they were taken beneath the train station. saw them put into cages before he managed to escape. I have a dozen other warriors in the valley, and I have to stay here to coordinate their strikes. But you,
hi, Susan.
I've seen what you can do, and I must ask you to help.
Infiltrator outfit. If I do this side mission, I'll drop the grandma one for a while.
Of course.
Thank you. They knew the risks, and they would happily die for the cause. But I can't let that happen.
So... yeah, unlucky ones. That's where we go. Yeah, the herbs are on the map. Can you stop looking my hand on playing Zulu? All right, nice. There we go. Loot! I saw glowing. Hidden treasure is mine. Oh, I might as well go somewhere else here. See, I grab all these. Gotta make another campsite eventually. Can't just run through the game. Oh. Oh God. Ah! Sad freak, or something jumped! Freak for pulling the trigger. I ain't afraid of no ghosts. Oh, is that a campsite I can make? Nope. Oh look, explosion ammo. Alright, I need to make more poison. I have 14 fire arrows, that's crazy. Oh, I'm short on arrows. I have enough feathers, I just need more wood. good. I have a feeling I'd freeze with hypothermia, whatever. Well, never mind. All right, let's get over there. Yeah. It's so cold because you're so stupid to be also out here. Instead of at home watching some soap operas or something. Are you kidding me? Oh, there was a way on here the entire time. You know what? I discovered more, so shut up. Whoever's laughing at me right now, shut up. I'm Laura Croft. I do things the crazy way. The Croft way. There it is. Alright, time to go save some people. The things I do for love. Oh, snap, people are here. I can't let you get too far, bud. Crap. I'm not trying to alert too many people in my presence. Sorry, not sorry. Sorry, dead guy. Try to come in all stealthily, just giant splash. Rat, you're so lucky. Oh, they're going that way. Did I blow this place up? Where are the dudes? I don't know where this was. I probably just could have cheated and teleported myself over here. Okay, maybe I have to go back in the building. Killed those guys and I was going the right way because I killed them. Door across the way, so maybe this is where I have to go.
A gulag identification card for one of the prisoners.
Because the place blew up and then alright, well, I'll conclude for this part. Hopefully I find more off screens. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you in the next Rise of the Tomb Raider. Peace out!